Hey, stylish people, get ready with me.
This ain't the Hamptons. We all got tram stamps, acrylic covered and barbecue at the line dance. Cast help, throw me in a saddle.
So, either today or tomorrow, my goal is to clean out my jewelry drawer. So at one point it was very organized. Now it looks like a junk drawer. So I'm gonna organize it. I may or may not take before I add the pictures, but that is my goal, either today when I get off or tomorrow. It'll probably be more tomorrow. Right now, it feels like I don't have any jewelry and I have plenty of jewelry. So that's my goal before the weekend, is to get it organized. Like, see what I have and what I don't have, and if I need to add a piece or two to my jewelry collection. Silver, now give me more. Watch the buckle hit the floor. Push up for me, blowing it back. BB on a custom tag. So let's get into this outfit. I hope you all like it. Buy me a cheesecake. If you buy me cheesecake, I'm a holler. Big boy, big blue collar. Well, I could buy it on myself anyway. Pan game, cash, Hemingway. But I like my lucky, thrifted. Casey's thrifted, buckle, thrifted, bunny, gifted. So, this is the outfit. As always, these trousers are from Old Navy. These sandals are from Target. This necklace bracelet from Walmart. This belt is from Target. So, this little top, I don't know if I got this from JCPenney or if I got it from Shein. I can't remember. But this is my look, my outfit of the day. Now, on a cooler day, I would have just paired it with the baby blue blazer. I have worn it in a previous video with a pair of blue jeans, but since it is hot and humid outside, I'm not going to put anything on. I'm just going to go to work just like this, because there's no need for a sleeve. And as always, I hope you all have a great day, and it's the style.